the Torek Valley.
Right. This seems to be the tunnel described in the papyrus. We'll wait here for the infidels.
Yes. From what you tell me, I'm certain you have discovered the tribe of Toreg sun worshippers still living in the Lost Valley. The sun goddess. She once ruled the Toregs, and according to legend, she is eternally young. Her people conquered the world. They rode over the land, slaying and plundering, until Al in his wrath caused the mountains to fall in on them, destroying all but a few survivors in the Lost Valley.
Do you want us to attack their stronghold?
No. But if the sun goddess were to appear before them today, who could deny her claim to rule?
The gracious one is wise. I'll make arrangements for our departure immediately.
Come in, Loba.
Thank you, Master.
Did you bring me the stones that make fire?
Warriors bringing firestones.
Good.
Lost Valley of the Toregs.
How still and deserted it seems.
Like the Valley of the Dead, isn't it?
We've seen no signs of Kasib. We should leave Abu and the Bedouins here to keep watch.
That's a splendid idea. They can prevent any attack from the rear.
I'll explain to Abu.
Infidels are in the valley.
Summon the warriors. Bring those grenades.
Hey!
The presence of strangers in our valley is a bad omen. No longer will we have peace and happiness. They must be driven out. Go!
Go!
I'll try to hold him back. You go on. We can dig in here and hold them off indefinitely.
We cannot prevail against their weapons. We'll have to wait till nightfall.
I wonder if we could talk to their chief under a flag of truce.
That's not a bad idea. We can try.
It may be dangerous business, but it's our only chance to get out of here.
Yeah, that's right. You now make the attempt, Professor. Red, pick up a flag of truce.
Larry, I want to go along. Maybe I can learn something about my father.
You're too valuable to the expedition to take any risks. You'd better stay here.
They want to talk. Come.
Well, they made it.
More infidels. We'll take them for hostages.
Stop!
Greetings, we are friends.
We want no strangers in our midst. The sun goddess.
I'm returning to my people in their hour of need.
Our troubles are many.
Take me to your master.
But I tell you, Sidi, the sun goddess is only a legend.
Please, Master. My eyes do not deceive me.
Where is she?
In the assembly room.
Very well.
White infidel.
What is the meaning of this?
These infidels have killed many to learn the secret our people have held sacred through the ages. They forced their way into our valley to steal the sacred golden tablets inscribed by our ancient chiefs. For that crime, they must die.
Seize them.